Welcome, guys, to part I don't remember, and that's Evelyn. And I'm scared, we just started where we left off last time.
Ethan.
Ethan.
Maybe, but I think something. Yeah, some things you can get after you finish the game, depending on the difficulty and the time.
I'm not gonna hurt you.
Hey, that's daddy.
I could have helped you. What do you mean?
I'm no killer, son. Neither is Marguerite, nor my boy Lucas, or even Zoe here. That girl, Evelyn, she did this.
What the hell is she? Now, what did she do to you?
She infected us with her gift. That's what she calls
a gift.
I found her near a busted out tank in the bayou. Everything changed after that.
So she infects you and then she takes control?
Isabel, no. Welcome.
Not exactly, son. She just... She forces her way into your mind, your soul.
Oh my God.
You can't fight back. You are connected to her, and you can't resist the urge to. Oh, you're a different person after that.
Wait, like what? You. No, you're. Is that the first thing you. One of the first things you're gonna comment?
Listen,
when I'm making a video. I'm not fucking mentioning it in my YouTube video now.
She's the key. Alright? You find her, you stop her.
Oh god, then I know what YouTube been doing. I feel bad for our friend here.
Please.
Wait, does that mean your boyfriend is watching also? In that case, hi.
Stay away from him.
Why? He doesn't love you. I can make him love you.
Don't hurt him.
Silly, I told you I'm not gonna hurt him.
Don't you dare.
So what? You're not my mom. Remember?
Get this clear. Thanks God. Well, I'm playing a horror game, Resident Evil 7 right now. What am I gonna use?
Mia, how?
There's no time. You have to get out of here and find her. Here, take this.
What? Wait, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Saving your life. You need to go. I won't be able to resist for much longer.
She's turning, but weren't...
Never kill them.
Weren't she cured? I gave her the cure.
Mia! No!
I'm missing something here. I don't have any weapons. I only have the bottle. I lost all my shit.
Where the fuck are
you? Oh, that must be so... I literally lost everything. Are you serious? It's all your fault. It's not my fault. Can you do a tutorial on how to make unicorn baby? A unicorn baby? Do I look like a unicorn to you? Oh god. My weapons must be here somewhere. Son of a bitch. Guess we're going down. Into the depths. I'm not a unicorn, excuse me. I'm a human being. A shopper. Why is there a shopper? I can't make unicorns. I'm not a unicorn, first of all. Oh no, I don't like when water is deep in games, not in horror games. No, please, nothing come out of the water. I can't make unicorns, okay? That would be amazing though. Handgun ammo. Files. It will collapse in a patch of mine. So they're talking about the mine. The salt mine, yeah. Reasons. What is this? A shopper. Why are they watching us from the helicopters? Yeah, who knows?
Alpha 1, this is Bravo 1. Do you read?
This is Alpha 1. Report. Did you find anything?
A thorough search of the Baker property revealed zero survivors. Repeat, zero survivors.
That makes me sound like you two are playing around.
Evelyn?
Negative. However, we did find several encrypted messages from the Baker's son Lucas to an unknown third party. You can probably guess
who that was. I don't even have a unicorn for us all.
That's just great. We've had reports using the abandoned mine south of the property. I'm gonna go have a look.
Roger that. We'll meet you at those coordinates.
If you encounter Evelyn, orders are shoot to kill. Repeat, shoot to kill.
Shoot to kill Evelyn. 9 coins, I don't think I have 9 coins. So that mean I could have transferred. I think that gun is weak as now. Shit, let's make stuff. And this gives us a little bit space. Why are you talking about this on my chat? Actually, we can leave that ammo and bring the burner fuel. And we're gonna switch place with... switching with that, and we can equip the nice laser. Oh my god, you make it sound like you two are doing stuff. I don't have a machine gun, so that doesn't help. I'm so happy you didn't call me on Skype to tell me this, because I would feel bad about my YouTube video. We gotta run. Son of a bitch. Stuff. Don't lie. No, I can't. I'm not making that kind of videos. I suck it in. Whoa, fuck. It will get taken down on YouTube. We can wait for this. Burn a fuel. Yeah, it helps. So yeah, we're taken down on YouTube. I can't do anything about it. Didn't mean to do that. I can't make anything right now. Whatever, we'll be fine. Amy! Amy! Amy, come on! I don't think she's even upstairs, but I'll probably get her later if I keep doing the live. Right now I'm playing the horror game and making a YouTube video. I can't really get too distracted. I just want to be done with this, because they're also attacking the lives apparently, so I had to restart the live. Even longer. Let me go, goddamn. I promise, I'll bring Amy sooner or later. That's that thing again. Shoot in the head just in case. Anyone else that wanna kill me? Oh god, I had to reload. I thought you died in the shot. Did find a herb, so let's take the herb and make a medkit. I'm playing Resident Evil 7, I told you. I told you when you joined. Were you too busy playing with your boyfriend when I said that? Not gonna judge, but if you didn't, then... Bumps. Give me the bumps. Bump, 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 bumps. Shotgun shells. More help. I'm not gonna go and get Amy. No, I can't. I'm making a video. If you wait like less than a half an hour, then fine. But for now, no, I'm not gonna go and get my daughter because you want me to. Yeah, I don't like this old mine. I see now. No, don't leave me. Hey, you just realized there's someone behind me. There's a bomb! Yeah, that's my mistake. Going into bombs. That's another bomb. Sydney! I think I hear something. I'm hallucinating, alright? Well, you can't wait, can't you? How many medkits do I have because of this? Two. Let's switch ammo to a little bit stronger. Here's herbs. Herb. Amy, I'm making a YouTube video, I said. What was the part of the YouTube video you didn't hear? And you spelling her name right, take it easy. You're spelling it right. Those things on the gun paper, I don't know what to say. Oh wait, read it maybe helps. So you're calling them old. I'm just calling them like gooey monsters. Like or monster. Well, I'm getting scared. I'm back at Ethan. I'm getting info that Lucas might have texted the Umbrella Corps. I thought Mia was cure, but apparently she wasn't cure. Apparently she was still sick after I cured her. I don't know how that makes sense. The bottle. Ah, we're making the cure. Give me that cure. E necrotoxin. I can't get my dog, I say. I'm making the video. Oh, this is a lot to read. That's a lot of things that's even strode over. It's too fast. From the viewers, if they want to pause this, I don't know why. It's bad they can read it themselves. I'm not reading everything. More fucking paper. More classifieds, draw stuff, maybe. I don't know. Hello, Sydney. I'm sorry I can't get my dog right now. I'm really sorry. Here's a safe room. Flame ammo. Well, I needed that, so let's load this one up, and we keeping it up just in case. Anything I can. No, I know we got stuff to do, and that's not weird at all when you say it like that. We're gonna save it just in case. But I can't get my dog just because you asked to. I guess I weren't supposed to go there. Holy crap, I'm wrong. seeing if I don't miss anything, I feel like, so I probably am. More bombs. Shit. Well, you can see later. I don't have that much time, so wait like 10-15 minutes and then you see, but we're gonna have to restart the light, so give me a second. Okay, I see your heart already, no idea who joined. Hello, Coral. I hear someone humming. Yeah, Doc is soon. Die! No, thank you. Oh god, no, 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 no. Just keep going, guys. Keep going, guys. Keep going, guys. Keep going. That hurt. Ah! Ah! Fuck's sake! Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Don't laugh at me. Yet. Shit. Now die. Fuck. I panicked. Maybe I send pictures later of Amy, but now, no. Fucking die. We're talking about Amy. Go and have fun with your boyfriend. Like, stop. What's with Amy? Go and look at corgis. Bye. Let's rush through this again.
Fuck.
That's pretty much gonna. It's time. Don't miss bullets. That I just ran out of shotgun shells. No, fuck off. It's fine as long as you're okay. It's fine. Oh god, you're still alive. It's switch to my gun. Run. Few minutes left on my video. Keep running. Keep fucking running. Keep fucking running. I hate horror games. I hate horror games. Oh, that sounds like a fat dude. It's a fat dude. That's a giant one of them. No, don't puke at me. Okay, we're gonna do this. We're gonna do this. We're just gonna run past. We're gonna run up and run up and run up. Bombs. Keep going up here. Keep going up. Oh, come on, come on. Keep it going. Are you dead? You're not dead. Are you dead now? Fuck's sake. You burn. I'm running. Give me that. Are you dead? You're probably dead. Keep going. Yeah, you exploded. Going. Where's the ladder? That's the ladder. I'm blind. Why is the cat fucking... into my life. Ah, perfect, safe plot. So we're gonna end my video here, my YouTube video at least. So thanks guys for watching. Hope you guys feel awesome. Please like, subscribe, comment, and share the videos would help a lot. I don't know what I'm doing this stuff with my fingers, but you probably can't see it. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. Have a good day or have a good night and sleep well then. Bye.